just where you want to go. Well, not me.
I'll do, Nancy.
I'll do just where. Now sit right down and tell me all the news. How is everything down at the Pentagon?
Well, Nancy, you wouldn't know the town now.
I suppose not. It's 20 years since I lived there.
Yeah, we've got two new houses now, and the trolley line runs within 20 miles of it.
You all the time,
that knows somebody that would like to see you living there.
Much going on at the center?
No, nothing more than usual. We've had the flu envy and perfection again. Jim Lawson got religion again.
Why, I hear that he was baptized at the last meeting.
He was, but it didn't take.
Oh, way, how you do talk.
I was intending to come over for some time, Nancy, but somehow...
Oh, yes.
Well, as I said, I was intending...
Yes, Joshua.
That is, I was thinking that if you and me have been knowing each other for about...
I do believe he's going to propose.
See, Nancy, I've been a widow for quite a spell.
My aunt for 30 years, Joshua.
And you see, I've got to now.
Joshua,
I didn't think I remembered it.